Okay.
What's your name?
Emiletia Karnas.
Where are you from?
It's my here.
Which area?
New Nyasi.
What's your stage name?
Erajua.
Erajua.
Yes.
Who is the chief of Techima Traditional Council? What are your hobbies?
Singing and dancing.
Singing and dancing?
Yes.
Or you don't have any in mind? So why do you want to contest? You just have passion for it. So you would go on the stage, walk around, and after winning, you go back and sleep at home, right?
No.
So what will you do after the pageant?
Number one.
went for Miss Commonwealth, right?
Yes, please.
And she was the first runner-up. Clap for her, she did well. It's not easy to get into such contests and become the first runner-up. And she fought her way through Face of Apoor to get to that level. So she should be a role model to you, because you're also coming. So give me what I miss. I really miss her dance moves. That was what caught me last year during the audition. And I really like that about her. Mr. DJ.
Better take over. Give me some fine girl. I only want a daddy. Yes, mommy, baby. Erratic from me. Oh, bad, 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 oh, bad,
Before I give the verdict, Nana has something to say, Nana.
Good afternoon, ladies. Well done. Clap for yourselves. You have done well. It's not easy. We have more than 1,000 girls in the municipality and beyond. Clap for yourselves. You've done well. But this is not the end. This is just the beginning. So we want you to do your best. The confidence level was not the best. As giving you max, we want you to talk so that we hear whatever you tell us. We don't want to say it. Even though you know it, you fear us. We are just too old. The next time, the people will more than 300, 400. Huh? So you have to be up and doing. Be courageous. So we wish you the best. As I said, this is not the end. When you are on camping to come there to see whatever you are, whatever is going on there. So at this juncture, I say, well done and happy audition. Thank you.
But first, I will have a little introduction. My name is Hajiman Ayika Porsche. I'm Face of Apoor 2019, Miss Commonwealth Ghana Culture, and Miss International Ghana. And my little advice for you about pageantry is about confidence. You need to be confident, you need to be hardworking, and you need to be prepared. It entails a lot, it's more than what you've seen out there. So before you get inside the house, you need hard work and you need dedication. If you don't have interest in what you are doing, you can't go far. Obisi memra and a neighbor, what do you go to the VR? Didn't see my whole person on your face before. The person on your face before because of this, because of that. And you see, may say. When you get your shisha, what do you mean? And you can cram person and catch him. Just be hardworking, be dedicated, and persevere. It will get to a time you wish you didn't even come for audition. You'll get stressed out. But even in those times, know that this is where I'm going and this is why I started. Then you end well. So I wish you all good luck, best of luck, and the best lady win.
Thank you very much. Give it up for her. That's how he can. Yes, Bobo Chichie Prince, who has been catching us at that Chemabua. To a very so. Report my punch, I don't want everything.
Anna Belcon. Nsuma Ikosoema, Secretary to Ten Mothers Association.